It is no holds barred in every sense of the word. Nikki A.S.H. versus Charlotte Flair, and Charlotte Flair using everything to destroy Nikki A.S.H.
There is no count out. There is no disqualification. Anything and everything these superstars can dream up is perfectly legal. The only way to win, by submission or pinning your opponent's shoulders to the mat.
Despite the dominance, despite the control of the queen, we continue to see the heart on display from the Raw Women's Champion, who's now perched on the top.
Oh!
And the queen out of the way just in time.
No!
In a hellacious boot.
This could be it for...
To the cover.
Charlotte Flair, I believe, could have ended it here as we take a look back at a few moments ago before the commercial break, the queen putting the champion through the ringside barricade with a monstrous spear. But right now, Charlotte Flair verbally berating Nikki A.S.H.
To your point, Corey, it looks like Charlotte picked her off the mat there. One, two.
That didn't look like it. That's exactly what the queen did.
Again, twice in a row.
This is a message.
Yeah, it's all about the queen proving.
You're not giving up. It's my title. It's my Raw title!
Take another look at this boot from Charlotte Flair taking down Nikki A.S.H. before the queen voluntarily relinquished her pinfall attempt. And again, this is a message. This is Charlotte Flair making it crystal clear to Rhea Ripley, to Nikki, that the queen will do whatever it takes.
Let's start looking for here.
Steel chairs? We've seen anything and everything under the rings over the years.
Oh!
That backfired in a big way.
Nikki getting back in it with a dropkick. She has to turn the tide of this match. That has been an absolute wipeout.
We saw something similar last week. Charlotte Flair had chances to put Nikki away.
Oh!
Decided to berate the Raw Women's Champion. And now the Raw Women's Champion has something left in the tank.
The queen is down. Nikki A.S.H. with a few valuable moments to try and recover as we look at this tornado DDT off the apron.
Look, and you know Nikki has got to be hurting. Nikki's got to be ravaged in pain right now, but somehow trying to find a way to dig deep here as Rhea Ripley looks on at her SummerSlam opponent.
An almost gleeful look on the face of Rhea Ripley as Nikki tries to fight her way back into this battle, but the queen just physically dominating the champion.
Look at the difference in reactions. When Nikki strikes, what happens to Charlotte Flair? When Charlotte Flair strikes, look what happens to Nikki. There's no comparison.
Charlotte Flair is physically dominant,
no.
Period.
Oh!
And Nikki now sent over the barricade into the WWE Universe. And the queen reminding everyone.
On me. No one is cashing on me anymore. Nobody.
From the barricade.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
Charlotte Flair just too strong for the champion. But... Nikki trying to
move out of the way. Go!
And our announce table just disintegrated under the body of the Raw Women's Champion.
Take another lucky, nasty impact of the Raw Women's Champion through our table.
Hey, guys, the champion might be hurt. Nikki hasn't moved.
I don't know if this can continue.
I agree. For Nikki's own well-being, at least she can make it to SummerSlam.
But she can't be saved by the countout.
Queen muttering to herself on the main event.
No easy way to this
No lies detected.
You're here because of me. Because of me. Why you're here.
Charlotte Flair dragging a lifeless Raw Women's Champion. Charlotte wants to get Nikki back in the ring to end this thing officially. It's just semantics at this point.
Look, a pin would be merciful at this point.
Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. But Charlotte Flair isn't here to show mercy. The queen knows no mercy.
Byron, it looks like she could have done it twice right in the middle of the ring and chose not to.
She absolutely could have. We've reminded you throughout this match. This is Charlotte Flair's attempt to send a statement to the Raw Women's Champion, to the rest of the WWE Universe.
I think it's fair to say that this was a very, very effective attempt by the Queen to send the message, Byron. Nikki has not moved.
You talk about dragging an opponent.
Look at this. This is a step.
Oh, what?
Too cocky for her own good. Somehow, some way, the champ still has life.
You call it a cover. It was a foot on the chest. Didn't even bother to cover her.
Yeah, but I think it just insulted Charlotte Flair. This is going to make it worse for Nikki.
And look on her faces. How dare you kick out? How dare you keep fighting? How dare you think you're almost a superhero?
Defiant Nikki A.S.H. just won't quit.
She's almost in tears, Byron.
I think the heroic thing right here to do would be to give up, would be to quit. Live to fight another day.
Second.
There is no need for Nikki A.S.H. to quit because the Raw Women's Champion just gave herself a huge opportunity.
Listen, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Saxton. Nikki just barely got out of harm's way. The Queen damaged herself.
Go for the cover.
Cover.
Not like this.
Oh! It almost was just like that, Corey.
How did that happen?
Your guess is as good as mine. I can't believe either one of these superstars have anything left to give, but they do.
It's what it means to be a champion in WWE. It's what it means to carry the Raw Women's Division on your shoulders. That's the responsibility that Nikki A.S.H. wears to work every day now.
I think it's dawning on Nikki how close she just came to putting the Queen away.
We talked about what could happen if Nikki is destroyed tonight. What would it do to Charlotte Flair's psyche? It's unimaginable. Heading into SummerSlam, having lost to Nikki A.S.H.
I think the Queen would have a complete meltdown, Corey.
Could we see it right now?
Nikki A.S.H. with the Queen hooked.
Oh! To the cover, shoulders down!
Champion, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
I do not believe what I just saw.
Believe it. Believe in miracles. Believe in the impossible. Against all odds, Nikki A.S.H. just pinned the Queen, Charlotte Flair.
This was no doubt a massive hurdle on the road to SummerSlam, but at SummerSlam, Allegiant Stadium triple threat match. Ripley, Flair, Nikki for the Raw Women's title.
There was no holds barred, and this match went everywhere. A spear through the barricade by Charlotte Flair. We thought Nikki A.S.H. was done.
Everyone in this arena believed it was over for the champion, but Charlotte Flair would make one fatal mistake. Nikki able to avoid the Queen's spear attempt. Charlotte Flair crashing through a table, which opened the door for Nikki to land this and pin the Queen's shoulders to the mat.
Now listen, just imagine SummerSlam. All it takes is one mistake, one opening for Nikki A.S.H. to capitalize on, and Nikki could leave SummerSlam still Raw Women's Champion.
No one on this planet will ever count Nikki A.S.H. out of a match ever again.
Well, at SummerSlam, the Raw Women's title is on the line. Nikki A.S.H. defends against the woman she just defeated, the Queen Charlotte Flair, and the former Raw Women's Champion, the Nightmare, Rhea Ripley, Allegiant Stadium, Las Vegas, Nevada. It is going to be a hot one for the Raw Women's Championship.